Shanta, look what it is.
Oh, namaste.
Hello there.
Sit.
Thank you very much.
He wants to talk to us about a conversion.
Oh, but darling, our loft is already done.
No.
No, I've actually come to ask you whether you've ever considered converting to Christianity.
Ooh. Oh! Well, we don't know much about it. What are the hours?
Well, but put it this way, the one true God tells
Wait
us
Wait a
through...
minute. You've only got the one God.
Yes.
Oh, we've got hundreds of gods.
Yes.
Oh, we could remember Rama,
Krishna,
Ganpati,
Lakshmi.
Yes, well, we've only got the one.
Yeah, but I bet his name's really long and complicated, huh? Is it like a Hanumana Mia Hrithik Roshan type?
No, it's just God, all right? It's just God. I'm sorry.
Wow, oh, just God?
Okay, I've got a question for you. Would we be allowed to eat beef?
Yes.
No.
Pork?
Yes.
Chicken nuggets?
Yes. I mean, this is the brilliant thing. You can eat whatever you like. Indeed, as we often say, there is no restriction when you become a Christian.
I don't know. There must be a catch somewhere.
I got it. What about drinking alcohol?
Oh, shabash, darling.
Again, entirely up to you. Indeed, we do offer wine in the church during our service.
Pardon everything. You serve and drink the alcohol in your actual temple?
Well, yes.
What?
No, it's not like a bar, though.
No.
It's deeply, deeply symbolic. All right, come on. Look, let's start again. The Bible. Now, this book will tell you everything that you need to know. For example, in the beginning was the Word.
Just give me the gists.
The gists?
Yeah, like festivals. You have any festivals?
Well, there's Christmas.
Oh, and what do? We starve ourselves for a week, beat ourselves with wooden sticks, that kind of thing?
No.
Wait a minute. Are you going to do anything to my... You touch my... There's going to be big trouble.
No, look, I can assure you, you're, will not be touched.
You don't touch my... And you don't touch my... Not even my wife.
Oh, this is fantastic! So, how do we join?
Well, great, but you don't need to sign anything. You just say, I'm a Christian now, and then you are one.
Oh, so if I say I'm not a Christian, then I'm not one?
Yes, I suppose so.
Oh.
I'm a Christian.
Congratulations!
But now I'm not!
Indian.